Apparently I'm just not good at this game. You know what? Well, no, never mind. This session has been nothing but lows. I had the first good couple of rounds, and since then it's just been absolute junk. I probably could have had that guy last round, but the fucking Marauder shot me. They come here. So that'd be my fucking. Wow, I fucking missed it. Really? How the fuck?
Is that the wash cycle or the rinse cycle?
It's the rinse cycle. No, just talking to myself. The freaking zone is all the way over there. Shotgun. I'm just never gonna use a shotgun ever again. Those stupid freaking guys are gonna respawn. This might be the last game I do. So. Hooray! anybody's still dicking around in Holly. I guess we'll find out. Well, people were here. I don't know if they're still here or not. Did he see me initially? Or was that one of those moments where he thought he saw something and then just wasn't sure? The frickin' hell happened down here? Jesus. I'm taking that burst. The fuck? No, bitch. I don't know if there's still people hanging around here or not. People have died. Don't know if anyone's still hanging around, but... I think most everybody's probably fucked off by now. I haven't put a good vantage point to see everything from up here. Jeez, really? Somebody was lost in the storm. What? How? Oh, shoot. Wow, it's right on top of Misty. Now that you hate to see. I don't know why I need shotgun shells. I'm never gonna use a shotgun ever again, so. These look like marauder defenses. That must mean there's some nearby. Either that or they pissed off and went somewhere else. I'm just gonna sit in here. Somebody lost in the storm. Damn. We had some good fatalities lost in the storm. That sucks. What? I'd be almost afraid to look out. Are you serious? Oh my fucking god. Guess that was my own dumbass fault for wanting to take a goddamn pot shot.
I didn't shot it. Shit.
It's alright, we're fine. I don't know what else was outside, so... Oof. Where would these other guys be? Yeah, this is gonna be my last match. We're gonna lose. I don't understand. Are they like way out here somewhere? They are over there. Don't fucking shoot each other. Oh my god, really? I don't even know how much freaking health I had left. That's how you freaking end it off. Jesus Christ. He had minis. I freaking tore through his shield real quick. He freaking found out where it was hella fast, too. Wow. Holy smokes. I wish I knew how much health I had left. I had really low health. I freaking had really low health. I was like 23 or 33 or something like that. Wow. Freaking a session of horrible, horrible luck and, like, unfortunates. And we freaking ended off with the dub. That's it. That's it for me. That is it for me. Oof. That's right. That bear, that freaking bear character is like, what? You freaking rock, dude. I actually really needed that. That was a good bit of relief for me. I'd been freaking frustrated most of the evening. That dude's probably cranky. Then that's why the freaking shotgun, man. The shotgun, there's just too much of a gap between each shot. It's like, you make up the fire rate so much with the freaking... with the AR. Man. Well, that's more or less going to do it for me on this session. I hope you guys have all enjoyed. I don't know if I'll come back to Fortnite or not. I'm sure I will eventually. It's a me, a Morrison. That's funny. But anyway, yeah, I'm Corang15. Hope you guys have all enjoyed the videos. I can't believe we freaking got that Royale at the end. But yeah, I'll take it. And I'll see you guys next time.